Where are we?
We're at the Dance Connection.
Dance Connection in the park?
The bouncy house. And there's painting.
Well, Dylan and Emily are at dance still. Colby had dance, and then now we came here. They're rehearsing, or they're trying to teach people Thriller. There's this big event here at this park. There's bouncy houses, there's free food, popcorn, nachos, pretzels, cake, face paint. Let's go, face paint. Come on. Leave your socks on. Okay, bye. Colby. Bye. Colby. Oh my gosh, you're too short. There you go. Can you do it? You got it? Good job. Next. Good job. Oh. Yay. Go ahead. Climb up. I see you, Colby. You did it! Out! Come out! Bye-bye! Colby, hi! What'd you get?
Cotton candy.
All the snacks and treats are free. You got cotton candy and a candy apple. You're gonna get one for Emily and Dylan too, right? Okay. Me and Mia Sen shall get it. We're just waiting for them to perform. Community Development Council dinner. I don't know what the name of this restaurant's called, but we're gonna eat Kamayan style Filipino food with our hands. And my mom's here. Okay, stand on the stage next to him. What's your friend's name? Do you know his name? What's his name, Colby?
London.
What's his name?
London.
London. Okay.
Okay.
You hold one side, yeah, you hold the other.
Oh. You're sticking out.
No, but let it go on top of your head, like that. Yeah. Hold it with your other hand there, like that. Yeah. Oh, perfect.
Idea of bringing Filipinos together with food and sharing our unique experiences.
So I say, kain na taho.
Hello. My name is London.
Does he matter too in the census? Does the little kid matter too?
All children matter. If your child is born April 1st, 2020, they will count in the census.
As well as my four children, Emily, Lillian, Zillin, and Colby. So I have a different story. I'm, you know, born in America, first generation, and I was born in New York and raised most of my life in New Jersey. I moved here 2 years ago with my family. family. I think having a community like this is really important. I mean, we all come from different backgrounds. Whether you were born in the Philippines or born here or born in another part of America, I think it's really important to, you know, be able to share our stories with one another. And we all have a different story to tell and maybe can help each other in different ways. So I think that's pretty much it. But thank you for taking time and thank you for having all of us here this evening.
Hey, what did you get?
She won the Instagram contest.
I could use
it's a tea set.
Hi everybody, thanks everybody for coming out. I'm sure you've all seen me running around here. Alright, I want to thank everybody for coming out. This is a special event that we host in the community, obviously try to develop this relationship to make sure that you all know that we are here to build and grow with you. Some of the events that we have coming up include Asian Night Market. I advise all of you to come visit. Everybody heard about that?
We are going to close out today's video. What time is it, Dylan? It's 11:30. Yeah, today was pretty busy. Dance, we had to be at dance at 10. Colby had two classes. Dylan and Emmeline had like 10 to 4:30. With like a 30-minute break. Then I had to run Malia over to her performance at the park, and it was nice because we got to hang out there for a little bit. And then I came home to like shower and change and then go back out, pick up my mom, pick up the kids from dance, and go to that dinner. It's for my brother's work. So that was fun. And daddy's still at work. And this is how our Saturdays usually are. Just, they're in dance all day pretty much, except Malia. She normally does not have dance on Saturdays, although today she had an event. And then at least we got to have something for dinner at an event. And then I've just been posting stuff, catching up a little bit on all their accounts. And I just finished the edit for the video that was supposed to go live today from yesterday. But I'm going to set it live tomorrow morning because I posted a video earlier today that was late. So, yeah. And then I'll edit this one tomorrow. And it was a mess earlier, but look, they cleaned it up. Or Emmeline cleaned it up. Who helped to clean up? Did you help? Did Colby help clean up, Emmeline?
I cleaned up the table.
Oh, okay.
Sure, let's say she helped.
Let's say she helped. It's always Emmeline. Good night.
Night. That was my blankie.
Tired?
That's my blankie. Okay.
What's your turtles doing?
Look at that one.
So.
That one's the climber.
This
one. Is that the one that climbs on top of the tree?
This is.
Ah, he just went back.
Oops. I think that was Lilo.
That one was he doesn't want to be on camera. He went back in his shell.
He wants to eat the camera.
Colby, aren't you sleepy?
No.
Did you have a nap today? Colby, did you have a nap today?
No, I was in Mumsy and Grandpa's house.
You didn't go to Mumsy and Grandpa's house today. You were at dance, and then we went to the park.
Yeah, I did.
And then we went to a dinner. You did not sleep today. No nap. It is past your bedtime.
I take.
And then we gotta go up, get up early tomorrow.
I take the bath, though.
Of course you did.
Bye-bye.
Wake up earlier, because we have to be at Prodigy at 10. Yeah. Emmeline does. I don't know that I'll take Dylan, but Yeah, the rest of them will have to go to my mom's after church or something like that. I don't know. Figure it out. I'm gonna talk to Brian because he's not home. So Emmalyn has rehearsals tomorrow from 10 to 12. She has two different rehearsals. And then I am doing a social media workshop with Stephanie for 411. We're doing another, it's an intro social media workshop from 1 to 3. Hopefully we'll get a few families that come through that we can help out. And then I'm also going to do it again next Saturday, but at Dance Connection. So tomorrow's going
to
be at Prodigy.
Can I come to Dance Connection?
And then we're going to do it at Dance Connection the following Saturday. Because you're going to be in dance.
But I want to come.
What do you need to come for? You're going to be in dance. Alrighty, so let's say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Peace out. Peace out who?
Wait. Make
peace
sure
out to you.
We haven't been saying that.
Yeah, because nobody, we're like.
We haven't been closing out our videos the way we used to because I'm like, I don't even know if you guys are watching because I don't get any comments.
I have my own blankie.
So, and then I know my views are down from what they used to be back in the day. Namastapin.
Well, we're always so busy, or she's always so busy.
Well, you're so also busy, so.
She doesn't get to do as much. But
I know. But that's why I'm doing Vlogtober, because I wanted to push myself to vlog every day once our weeklies were up to date and edit and upload. Just the sucky part is that I can't even talk to you guys. You know, some of you will comment on my Facebook, not many, or anybody that sometimes DMs me or texts me if they have my number. But I would really love if you guys commented that you watch or anything about what you watched. Either DM me on Instagram or comment on our Facebook post of the video. Yeah, it would just be like a good boost to know that somebody is watching. So, all right, peace out, Team Meaningas. We'll see you in the morning.